little left, right height. Just kept it.
Şeyle çiftleri çürüyecek biraz.
One more?
Maybe one more.
Okay.
A bit high right.
I need to do one more.
Yeah, yeah.
Bir atış daha. Okay. Finished?
Yeah.
Ömer al gel.
Second one was bang on.
Gerçekten.
Thank you.
looks us. He's looking to us. So we will wait. He can be nervous a little bit now. Okay. Wait. Kaçıracağız hayvanı Fikri. Okay, finished.
Finished. Is there?
Okay.
Böyle.
Reload. Aynı
job. Yerde. Bak bak, birbirine bak. Aynı. Gördün?
Yes. Okay.
Thank you.
Good.
Tam yanında var. Karnı
doyuyor. Thank you, buddy.
Yes. Good. Empty?
Okay.
Please check.
El alsan.
Benim abi bir.
Çekimdesin.
Okay.
Thank you, my friend.
Ben, thank you. Lastly.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Super.
Dusty, yes, it's your turn. What do you say?
Well, it's the last day in Turkey. On day 7, we have 4 hours left of daylight. And we have not been in shooting range
with
Ibex yet. We've been hiking and stuff like this for 7 days.
No. Bu değil.
Oh, the other ones.
But take it out.
Polonaise.
They are going. Look at this.
I think you got the big one.
Yeah. And then?
And so we've been walking in this stuff for probably 10 or 15 miles a day. And went hunted with Recep today. And I don't know what to say. I'm so happy. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you, buddy.
You're welcome. Okay.
İki tanesi orada. İki tanesi oradalar. Ne? Beyaz. Gördün mü sen? Görüyor musun o kaçak?
Damn. Oh man. sir. Thank you all very much.
Okay, well, welcome.
That's by far the hardest animal I've ever hunted in my life.
Tebrik edin. Tebrik edin tekrar.
Okay.
Tebrik.
Thank you. Thank you, Russ.
Dusty?
Yes. Here come our guys. I don't know how in the heck they're getting this thing out of here, but I can barely walk with just my backpack, and they're carrying out a life-size Ibex. They are unbelievable. They can run up and down these mountains like anything I've ever seen.
Hard job, huh?
Yeah. Unbelievable. Me, I'd have just caped him and cut his head off and brought the cape out alone. We're bringing the whole thing, but we'll be eating it tonight and having a bunch of beers here in a couple of hours.
Yeah.